Penn State football suffering two season-ending injuries within the last week. The first came Thursday. Senior safety Ryan Keiser fractured a rib at practice that resulted in a tear in his bowel. He underwent surgery and is hospitalized at Hershey Medical Center. His family releasing a statement through James Franklin today saying that there is no infection and his condition is improving.
Ryan's family has our complete support. I've talked to his mother, I've talked to Ryan. Our trainers and doctors have been in constant contact or have been involved every step of the way.
We're there for him, we're praying for him, and we know he's going to come back better than ever.
He's a great leader for our defense, and Marcus Allen, he did a great job stepping up for us. We rallied behind him, and I think Coach Shute did a great job putting him in position, and he was prepared.
The other big injury comes at a position already in a tough spot behind a young offensive line. Zach Zwinak, the running back, out for the season after going down on the opening drive against the Buckeyes.
Zwinak is out now. Diefenbach's been a captain. He's been out all year long. I want their leadership roles to continue and to even maybe step up to a different level.
With one running back out, help on the offensive line could be near. Senior guard Miles Diefenbach back on the practice field in the last few weeks and itching to play in games.
Hopefully he'll have a bigger role this week, and that will allow us to play him in the game a little bit. I think that would be the ideal situation. Now, how much that is, I'm not sure.
Yeah, feeling great. You know, I have a great medical staff and strength staff that's gotten me to this point, you know, kind of helped me get along there. And, you know, I'm feeling great. Getting out there to practice again is obviously a pretty big deal. I've wanted to get out there for a long time, you know, sitting on the sidelines. So, you know, getting confidence and getting stronger every day. And so it's important.
A good news, bad news sort of week for Penn State. They lose Zach Zwinak and Ryan Keiser to those season-ending injuries, but Diefenbach close to a return. Coming up at 6, I'll tell you why there's an open competition at one spot this week and who might fill that role. At Beaver Stadium, Ashley Chase, 6 Sports.